So I just got my hands on the infamous FX-9590 CPU from AMD, an 8-core CPU from 2013 that can turbo all the way to 5GHz and has a 220W TDP, and I got it for half the price that these things usually go for. But there is a caveat. The CPU right here is missing one of its pins, and another one is bent. Now thankfully the seller did also send the missing pin, so this is gonna be an interesting project. Wish me luck, I have a feeling this CPU isn't gonna be alive for too much longer.